Going to get a quick photograph commemorating this special moment for athlete and Roshelle. And while we're doing